Hello guys, welcome back to Let's Play Golden Sun. In the last part we left off here in the Mogall Forest, and we are currently trying to get out of this place. Alright, so since the last part I've realized that this place is brutal, and I should be a little more careful. Let's change how I play when I'm here. Okay, so we have three this time. We need a cure. Set the gin back. Just in case one of those meanies comes back out. I'm gonna try this one. Angry one. Agility and trench foe. Only one attack this round, and that's okay. We only need to buff ourselves up, and it will help us. Sleet. One moment. Dog barking. Okay, so I really should get an award as the single most interrupted Let's Player ever in the history of anything. Alright, so that was the correct one. So, let's, alright. Press the wrong one. Before, but the music in these games are really pretty, especially in places like the forest and like the top of the lighthouse and all that. They're just really pretty, like, tracks. Attack, 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 attack. I have to say about these little rats over here. They're a lot more durable than they look. They're easily probably the most durable creatures in this entire forest. That's kind of a warning. You can 100% ignore this guy, but for the record, I'm not going to, because I need experience points. And considering the way some of these enemies have been, this may actually be a terrible mistake. But regardless, I'm doing it. So let's do this. I don't know if I can get the right angle. Apparently. No? Okay, do I have to be, like, over here? What the... Jesus, retarded. Okay. Really? Okay. Can we just go, then? Oh, I thought this was optional. Wow, that's a big one. So again, let's buffer up our team. Why don't we? Also let's drop his attack if we can. This guy might really hit my butt. If he does, I will get back, but oh no. Damage. ourselves to that. Let's visit this place. Xi'an. Okay, so this is the next place. This is very China-oriented. Anyway, let's talk to this guy. This is Xi'an. Travelers are welcome here. Relax, stay long. Disaster from the sky. Many, many thieves. But I do not worry. Xi'an has many kung fu masters. Master Fei is strong. Okay. Warriors should learn about the towns they visit. Just traveling and fighting is a sad life. All the people who came to eat are from Xi'an. What happened there? Huh. This is the mulberry orchard. When the season comes, all Xi'an comes to harvest. Xi'an is the village of the Kiryu Kiryu, means silk. Silk makes the best cloth. Okay, if I remember correctly. So, talk to her about here. Yes. Got it. What are you doing? You made me spill my water. Okay. Well, that's good. Let's have Mia use Frost. Yes. Alright, so that's how you get up there. You wait for her to go over there, walk over to the water, and then talk to her before she gets back to that pot. She'll spill her water, and you can then use the water to get up there. Let's give it to Mia, and sit. So, pretty soon, you know, I think I'll take the rest of this video to show you, what the, new summons are. So, you know. Alright, and just in case this turns out to be a really bad decision, being my current level and all that, I'm saving, and we're going down. Alright, so let's do this. Okay, so let's use Cybele, and Garrett can just defend. You are going to use Procne, and you are going to use Neptune. So this is the triple Jupiter Gen summon. So yeah, if you have three Jupiter Gen on standby, you can use this one. Alright. This one will probably kill this group, so yeah. But yeah. So, let's use Flint on that one, attack on that one, attack on that one, and Neptune. Siphon Seal. Flint. Okay. Here's the triple Mercury Gen summon. Neptune. A giant whale with the laser coming out of his nostril. Whatever that is. Oh, there's that little one. Okay. And then you walk in. Siphon Seal. Alright, so there you go. That's the new summons for you. I'm gonna equip that. We're going back in town, and yeah. I think that's enough for this part. I thank you all for watching. Tune in next time, and see you then. Bye-bye. Hello, if you like this video or are a fan of the Golden Sun franchise in general, please support Operation Sunrise. Operation Sunrise is a petition to try and get Camelot, the creators of Golden Sun, to make a fourth title in the series. We had to wait 7 years between the second and third games, and while the third game was very appreciated, it was not the best one. However, they left with a cliffhanger, and as anyone who has ever run into a cliffhanger, you don't like cliffhangers. So basically what I'm trying to petition for is that for a fourth game. And Camelot said that if we ask for it, they will deliver. So please support Operation Sunrise, and thank you all for watching. And you can find the link to the petition in the description. Alright, have a good day.